R.L. Turner was one of the first modern-day high schools in CFBI.
Yo, VIP.
Had a rich tradition of Let's school spirit and school pride.
Go team, go!
This is the high school experience here at in Dallas. R.L. Turner, this is the school that Vanilla Ice went to.
Dance, crush speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom, deadly.
Vanilla Ice sat in these very stands, and he's world renowned now. Everybody knows who he is, and this is his alma mater. I'm talking about Vanilla Ice. I bet you there's a good Vanilla Ice story at this school. I bet you somebody said, yeah, he's been here before. I mean, he is famous.
You can go look at the class pictures of this. Don't
be. We could find Vanilla Ice's class picture. Woo! Go Lions! Go Lion Pride! Whoa,
whoa, whoa! I'd say late 80s, early 90s.
Ice, ice, baby. It's Robbie something. Wait a second. It's ice. Oh, brave. Anyway, this any one of these could have been his locker. This is hallowed ground at R.L. Turner. Ice, ice, baby. Robbie something.
Sophomore of the month, junior of the month, senior of the month, freshman of the month.
That's pretty good.
Okay, the correct name is Robert Matthew Van Winkle. To you, Andrew. And here we are in the R.L. Turner archives looking at 1985 class photos. 1986, we can't see it. There's a reason why. And that reason might be because he attended R.L. Turner for a short time and then dropped out to get into the car business.
Words of wisdom. Drop that zero and get with the hero.
And then he had a hit record.
In 1989, the year that Taylor Swift was born. And it's all history from there. I don't see any homages. They should you need to have like Robbie Van Winkle. Yeah, but he's from here, man. It's like Will Smith. It's like
should be.
Kobe going to Lower Merion where I went to school. Or Will Smith going to Carroll, where I went to school. I went to two schools.
Well, I'm kind of upset. I just found out from Principal Phillips that... Ice Man, Robbie. Why do I keep forgetting his name? Van Winkle didn't... He only was here for a cup of coffee. And
because of the
ADD. Yeah, but he went on to do... Home improvement shows, and you know.
My name is Rob. You may know me as Vanilla Ice. When I'm not touring around the world, I'm here in Palm Beach making money in real estate. I flip houses.
Ching ching.
He's like the ice, ice baby, and here we are. I'm kind of bummed. This kind of makes the video kind of not as fun as it should be. But then again, who cares? Let's pretend he graduated in 1985, okay? Since he was born in 1967, so he was a class of 85. Just think, you could be going to school with Vanilla Ice. You could have the Ice legacy. Mm. Whatever. It's all winding down. Powder puff, senior skate prom, senior walk, luncheon, picnic, baccalaureate rehearsal, and of course, graduation on 6-2. How exciting.
It's Vanilla. Vanilla. How can I forget Vanilla? Vanilla. Vanilla Ice. How can I forget that? I'll never forget that again. And there you have it. The Vanilla Ice R.L. Turner video. Yeah.